Here, and today we are playing some of the... Oh, my phone just went off. Oh, it's for the video. But yeah, today we are playing The Division, as you can see on the screen here. Accept invite. I don't even know who you are. But yeah, today we are playing The Division, and I'm on level 3 right in, the level I'm on for my character is level 3, and I don't really have too much. That's not my inventory. I got a police rifle, got some better armor except for this, whatever that is. And yeah. But yeah, I'm gonna continue the campaign a little bit more, cause at first there wasn't too much going on for missions. I played the beta. I don't know what's gonna be going on in the next 100% for sure. I'm gonna just shoot some of them. So yeah, we're just gonna continue off with the mission, and I finally got a new mic. Hopefully you guys can hear me well. It's only an earpiece one though. Yeah. Let's just chill out in the city. Go bird. Got you now. Got him. Where? I'm somewhere. God. No. Get him away. I'll get you next time, you little bastard. Can I shoot civilians? I never tried that. Nearby. Oh. Aw. That sucks. Wait.
It's over with.
I see red things.
Say your prayers. Go for it.
Oh, there's a thing. Whoops. Should probably get the cover. Hello? Anyone home?
This. Take him out. Shouldn't take four.
Can't see what I'm doing. There we go. I don't know what they were doing. Mission. Pennsylvania Plaza. Whoa, explosions. Oh, yeah. Got him. Okay, I should start saving ammo. Alright, I think you get... I think you have unlimited with the pistol, so I think I'm good. And I'm running away. Why can't I run while looking at them?
Alert! Intercepting JTF radio traffic.
Taking small arms fire! JTF, hearing this? Please respond!
consistently. Uploading coordinates.
Oh shit.
You mic sounds great.
Oh yes! Oh, they got him.
Take that hostile out!
I know you, emoji face with tears of joy.
Yeah. Oh. Okay, I don't think I'm gonna pistol whip anyone this time.
You died. Oh no.
Oh, here we go. Oh, I'm all the way back here. What? Oh, I'm gonna run all that way back. It's gonna be a long. Get you one of these days. Are you shitting me? You gotta be kidding me. With you. I'll help you by pistol whipping. Screw you. I got a mission to do. I cannot fail this time. Oh, I'm level 4, not 3. I think I just... What are you fighting over? I'm off fight. Wee. I'm sorry. I killed the other guy. My headphones keep getting stuck in this damn chair. Double barrel shotgun, I'll take it.
I'm unarmed.
Wait, what? It said something on them. I didn't know what it was. Here we go. I'm done.
Alert! Intercepting JTF radio traffic.
Taking small arms fire! Small arms fire! Hutus have us in their sight! JTF hearing this? Please respond!
Analysis complete. Uploading coordinates. Hostile forces approaching.
They brought some friends.
Got tangos inbound.
Come on.
Good shooting.
Anything on it. Oh, med kit, yes, I want that. Stop. And start heading back to the objective. Probably shoot some birds on the way there.
Dispatch, this is Division Agent Fei Lau, empowered and authorized by Executive Order and DHS Directive 51.
Whoever you are, we're under an all-out assault. I'm not sure how much help you... screw it, we'll take anything you can give us. How are you on my car?
We've got your back. Just try not to shoot at anyone who's trying to help you. Over.
I haven't made it too far. Hi. Bye.
Alert. Patching into local GTA radio channels.
What are you trying to do?
Unit 43, be advised, you have incoming division agents as backup to your location.
It's about damn time you get us some help. Get him here right now.
Foster, we need support on the stairs. Martinez, move up on the flank. Go, go, go.
Come on, allies. You're not doing that.
All out with me!
the damn shield already. Don't tell me I'm gonna have to run all that way. Oh no, I don't. Okay, good. Hello.
What the hell is your problem?
Situation outside is now under control. My official report, the division saved our sorry asses.
Thanks for the report, Bravo Squad. Stay alert out there and keep it frosty. I'm glad you made it.
Now let's rebuild our base. Go on in and have a look around. I finally got some transportation, so I'm inbound. Let's do this.
But I'll take it. And then I'll take that. That is not inventory yet again. Mod it. Oh, whoops. Okay, so I got oh yeah, they are equipped. Why my screen just go red? That going and what the laser sight. What's this? Sends out a recon pulse that marks hostiles and allies through walls and covers. Fires a bomb that sticks to surfaces and explodes when remote. I'll stick with the shield for now. Okay, now let's continue.
We'll find a way to survive, no matter what. They say they found
a way to the wall.
Air ventilation and purification systems online. Contamination levels lowered.
There we go.
Agent, we need our base up and running, and we need to show the people of New York they're getting their city back. Our base of operations has potential, but right now it's a piece of shit and we've got no one to staff it. To get this place where it needs to be, we need people who know what they're doing. Like doctors. There's a virologist running a field hospital over at Madison Square Garden, but the whole area's gone to shit. With her, we can get our medical facilities online. Without her... The JTF commander, Benitez, is out in the field and he's gone offline.
What
Bring
game
him back.
Is this?
We need him to set up a functional security wing, and it'll do a hell of a lot for morale. We've also got to restore basic services. We need power and the intel the grid can give us. They had a guy working on that, but it sounds like he ran into trouble patching us in. Without him, it's lights out. Isaac can map itself to each of the wings in the base and sync their progress so we can have a bigger picture of what's happening here.
No.
And the more stable this base is, the better shape the city will be in.
Security wing. Oh, I gotta investigate each of them, so.
The security wing needs some love. And Captain Benitez. The JTF loved the guy. He can mobilize them and help us get the intel and firepower we need to get all these hostiles off the streets.
Yeah, medical wing.
The medical wing is a wreck right now. Once we get that virologist over here, we can build up a staff, investigate the origin of the virus, and start getting more supplies. For civilians, but for us as well.
Whatever wing this is.
The tech wing has obviously seen better days. But if you can get Rhodes back here, he's apparently got a lot of tricks up his sleeve. Former PMC, I think. Knows more than you think he does. I suspect he'll be very useful.
Is it?
This is an emergency service.
Oh, I wanted to restock first.
Hey, bad news. I'm not going to be able to get out there. Not with my goddamn leg like this. I'll do what I can from here, but it's not the same. You have no idea how much I wanted to be in the field. I trained for a scenario like this my entire life, but it's worse than anything we could have imagined. You know how they won't let you get too close to anyone, so it won't mess you up when you're finally activated? Well, I did that, and it didn't fucking work. I'm attached. These are my people. This is my city. We're taking it back. Oh.
Look, you need to...
Yeah, okay. Okay. They're counting on us. Let's not let them down.
Maybe I want to let them down. Well, what am I supposed to do? Still like no one's supposed to do. Gained a foothold. Well, that's blocking my thing. Oh, I know. Oh, I can use stock now.
Years in medical school. I don't give a shit what you saw on TV while you were jerking off to.
I think that's where I gotta go. I'm gonna head back now. You stop walking slow as fuck. It's right there. Just run. You said I was matchmaking. Who said I wanted to? Why can they do this themselves? Like, the place is literally right across the damn road.
We've got a lot of hostiles inside, agents. They're holding Dr. Candle and his staff. We need those personnel back at the base so we can get the medical wing functional.
We'll hold here to cover your back. Then we'll escort the medical personnel when you've retrieved them.
He's dead.
Patch me into the security system, I might be able to find Candle's location.
Candles.
Patched in. Let's see what I can find. Can you see the CCTV feed? Looks like Candle and her staff are being forced to treat their wounded. That's the only reason they're still alive.
I don't see nothing. I don't know what's going on. I don't see anything. Oh, stop putting it on the check screens. Oh, I can leave now. Oh. Hello. I heard this is the place where I can sell Girl Scout cookies. I heard
it looks like they've got people upstairs in a restaurant.
You guys want some?
There's a lot of these guys, but if you use cover, you should be able to pick them off without making yourself a target.
Cookies. You guys want some? Do you want some Girl Scout cookies? I'll take them.
It'll be our pleasure. Let me swing. Let's get this over.
I'll give you
bullets.
Additional hostiles detected.
Oh, good. balls are so many. Oh crap. Oh my god, stop throwing to me. Damn it, they smoke. Why did you do that shit?
There's a lot of these guys, but if you use cover, you should be able to pick them off without making yourself a target.
You want to do that to me?
Hey, what was that?
Fuck you.
Additional hostiles detected.
Detected.
Come out and fight! Come on, take care of this!
Are you serious?
Additional hostiles detected.
Oh,
Kendall and her staff are still upstairs, stashed in the kitchen at Kobe's.
What did I say? Well, thanks for the free stuff. Yeah, I'm just gonna continue with the mission now.
Word is that they've really trashed the place. It would have broken my dad's heart to see it go to hell like this. We used to watch games there together. I think it's better my folks didn't live to see any of this. But then I think about all the people doing their best to keep going. That's who we do this for, Agent.
No.
Go get him.
Supposed to go up then. Is there stairs? How the hell am I supposed to go up this damn elevator? Going nowhere if not gonna let me do anything. Obviously it can't be that way. Can I climb up this one? The hell am I supposed to... I think there is another way. That's the only way. I just wait here for a bit? I can use? Nope. I'm still here? I don't know. Now I feel stupid.
To get to Kobe's, you'll have to pass by some contaminated areas. There used to be plenty of sick people being treated there before they got shot. So be careful.
go. Don't know why they didn't just open the doors. Hey.
Keep your heads down and keep it quiet.
Warning. Hostiles detected.
No.
Party's taking heavy fire from the roof. They can't move until you get up there and take down that gunner.
We're pinned down. There's no way we'll make it across alive unless someone can get up there and take out the big gun.
All yours, Agent.
Oh, it's a shotgun. Okay, that's good. Wait, are you following me? Oh, no, I'm saying no. Not the elevator again. Is that hot? Oh, never mind. Circle, not square. Oh yeah, I remember this part of the mission. It's kind of a pain in the ass to do. So I remember this in the beta. Let's go. Okay, here we are.
Alpha Escort, we have an agent on the roof. Has Candle made it to your position?
Affirmative. Sierra's staff just arrived. As soon as the hostiles on the roof are gone, we'll get her across safely.
No way. I might put a shotgun as primary for now. Which one's better? I'll try this one. What is this? Oh, nice. Some for or I got it. Oh shit. Second time I died because of one of those fucking batting piece of fucking shit.
Incoming.
god. I'm not gonna do this. I should keep track right now.
Give it up already!
I think he was going to jump over him.
The medic safely across. Candle and all staff accounted for. No casualties.
We're off to a good start, agents. Wish I could have had your back out there, but I think we make a hell of a team anyway. When you get back to the base, we'll talk to Candle and we'll see what she can do for us.
Not really care about the white ones. Not really give me much good anyway. Pick them up already. Okay, so for weapons, I want to equip this. Oh, this one has more damage for some reason. New pistol. New gloves. The arms don't even really matter. Oh, wait. This one gives me more skill power. Oh, I leveled up too. What did I want to... Oh! I remember I gotta go into my inventory. That's wrong one. Mod. And then we get the underbarrel. 4% hit bar accuracy. Okay, so now I gotta talk to someone. Whoa, I got a little light. But... Okay. I don't even know what that was, and I don't really care. I just want to get out of here. Okay, let's open this up. I'm gonna open up both of them just to do that one guy. Okay, now we just gotta go back across the street. Oh wait, I got a skill to assign. Where do you even apply the skills? Oh. Get a new skill slot. I guess I'll take this. Now I gotta slowly walk through here.
They got the medical staff back from
the... I'm gonna talk to this person.
Well, look who it is! Thanks for getting me out of the garden. I've been in some hostile work environments before, but Jesus. Of course, it's not like this place is gonna win any prizes either. Antique equipment, zero staff, patients lining up out the door. This isn't gonna cut it.
We're doing the best we can, Dr. Candle. Any suggestions you might have, I'm happy to listen.
I know. Beggars, choosers, all that crap. What matters is beating this thing, but I can't do that without knowing more about it.
Here's a good place to start. Sarah is pretty sure Dr. Gordon Amherst had something to do with the outbreak.
God. That asshole. Saw him present a paper at Columbia once, he nearly started a riot. He's part of this? I need to talk to him. Anything of his you can find. Notebooks, laptops, close personal friends, I need that too. And we need to talk about live samples and antibodies. You're gonna be busy.
And you'll be?
Fixing this. Saving lives. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'll get started.
Now we gotta go check out this thing. Yay. Yeah, I don't care about hints right now. I'll upgrade.
The upgrades look great. If we live through this, I want you working in my lab.
Wait a second. Ooh. Heals all allies within a small room. No, it's only allies, so what about me? We have one new ability. Yeah, I already know about this. Oh, I just noticed perks. Okay, so I got the talents. Okay, so that is gonna do it for this video, guys, or episode. I don't know, I might do more, I might not. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys in the next video.